Sure. There were no brands. And if something says Kathy Ireland, it's just that little thing that makes people buying furniture say, oh,
to me. And he said, you know what? We sell Kathy Ireland, we sell Cindy Crawford. They're both models. I don't see why.
And Kathy Ireland started out her career as a model, and she became a very successful Sports Illustrated.